Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I try to download the one application in my Windows 10 Microsoft Store, but unfortunately long time it only shows downloading and the downloading process is stuck. So how to fix this issue? So if you get this error, just pause this downloading process and then simply right click on your network icon and go to Open Network and Internet Settings. So now you can click to access Network and Sharing Center. So here I am using the internet connection via Ethernet cable and it shows that cable adapter. So just tap on it and then go to Properties. So now this time you can click to open Internet Protocol version 4. So here I try to enter the DNS address to manually. And this is Google DNS server address, and which is very fast one. Once you enter this address and also tick to enable this option, validate settings upon exit and finally click to save these changes. And you can wait for a few seconds and then close all the settings window. So after I done this processes, so now one more time I try to resume that same application in Microsoft Store. So finally this application is installed successfully. But friends, if this trick maybe not works for you, just one time reset your Microsoft Store and also don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, just try to download that same application. So I hope this method will work 100%. So anyway, if maybe again it does not work for you, just leave a one comment. I give some more ideas to fix this issue. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.